my friends, everybody out there, Joby here, and our Dark Dachshunds are ready to go. We had a terrible time last time, stuck in an infinite loop of terror, but, yeah, stuck no more. So we're continuing on our adventure, seeking out the Killer Croc. Oh, what's happening? Is this part of the game? Did my video card freak out? Oh, it's my whole computer that has reset. Curses. How did this occur? Wiggles, you seem very confused. Mario. This is weird. I don't understand what's going on. Not Killer Croc. I was gonna say, weren't Killer Croc and Scarecrow team earlier? Oh, I need to get the party. Catch up to the party. Where's the party? Yes. You're crazy bad, crazy.
You don't look so big and scary now, does he, Mr. J?
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me? They're taking us outside!
Cut me free!
Uh-oh. Some weird stuff's happening.
Right, Mr. J. Classic murder case.
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Oh, that's not cool.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on?
Oh, boy.
Head, Wayne?
He's something gone. More exciting to just talk about my time.
Shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Yeah, you wish, Batboy. Use a middle stick to dodge Joker's gunfire. Are you kidding me? Nope, I'm dead. Game's over. No, I'm risen from the dead. Makes sense. What does a dead bat look like? Dude, you're quite easy. Dude, you're all quite easy. Let's do some punch-a-punch and run-run. Can I punch myself? But it's a crazy bat. I didn't think this is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Hey, crazy bat. Why don't you let your brother hand?
Here we are!
What are you trying to do?
Escape your brain prison, freakzoid.
So creepy.
Oops. I actually saw that one coming. I could have done something to prevent that.
You failed. Now suffer.
So we gotta go like this. Then we can go like this. Escape skeleton fight time. Famously bad at these scarecrow sections. Huh, girls? You're supposed to help Daddy. Yeah, that's terrible. Can't even trust you to do that.
Defeated you.
Ah, crap. Taking a million years to beat that guy up. Laser blast in the face. Can I win yet, please? Trying to win against the Scarecrow's dick, apparently.
How are you doing this?
Meander.
You've ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane.
I'm more powerful than 10 men, I am Batman.
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
That doesn't sound very nice. You should not do that. I would be very mad at you to do that. Twin rings. I bet that's triple rings. Remote controller rings. Some more shit we don't use. This thing. Alright, let's get twin rings. Who cares? Alright. Going over here some more. Press that sack. Okay. Puzzle solving time. Got it.
Patient interview number one.
HQ. Cuteness. When are people going to start recognizing you from your brains?
Looking around in here for years, and no one was as astute. And if you don't mind my saying, beautiful as you.
Really?
Well, Mr. J, you're such a stop.
Yes.
What? I don't know what that means. You're gonna have to use your dog English. Alright. We're going down to Goblin Town. Batman can survive any fall. Why am I lost? Who are you people? What are you doing in my house? That's right, Arya. Your daddy's great. He's good.
You're that brain out in the first place. So what's down there?
Killer Croc.
I know there's some puzzles here that I am suddenly not very interested in solving.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Guess I need to take on these jackoffs. Double ring.
It's the bat.
Oh, Okay, thank you for not doing the move. Alright, Dark Dachshunds are back. We are sans one Dachshund. So we're just on wiggle time now. Which is okay. Arya's still here, she's just being an asshole somewhere else. Should do the Magnetron on here. It was right there. Oscillations. Maximum oscillations. Hello, friend. We're batting on down to Killer Croc Town. I've done absolutely zero to try and find any trophies in here.
Me too.
What's going down here anyway? How'd the boss let him walk around?
Okay, so there's one here I think that I can get. Or.
What do you mean?
It's over here. Oh, here's Dr. Crane's Hoodie, what's it?
Good plan.
They do crazy. It's the bat. Let's do our for headshots.
He's here!
Crocodile Dilly. I believe there's some more stuff down here. Let's check and see real quick. Yep, there's a map. Alright, let's going up the shaft. No, I'm saying. Looks like we're continuing on in this vein. Man, the dick jokes keep coming. Alright. There's apparently something above us. They've taken a lot of pictures here. Why are we lost in this pit of hell? There's a thingy, like, right here, I believe. Maybe there's a... I don't know. Can we get it all on the rebound? I feel like that's something we could do. Goddamn propulsions. it's anywhere, it's up there at the top. Or it could be in here. Lots of pictures of Croc. Lots of collars. Very little challenges. Had tails. Home sweet home.
Where would you find my home sweet home? Even I was shocked when...
Just checking to make sure there's any question marks. Okay, wasting time. Only there was something that would rhyme with time. But if there were, then it would be a crime. Croc's kind of pussy.
Too late, Batman. One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Just gotta have my orangutan ready. Not appear that I have not a map just yet. If you understood those words, please translate for me. Thank you for that. Okay, crickadoo.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Yes, sir. I probably can't help. All right.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
I can taste you already.
to sample this. Very interesting. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know what happened there. We're gonna play it again like we just don't care. Okay. Guess that's something we have to do. Continue to run in this direction. There is a spore. Now it's on the floor. Let's see if we can gather more.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. We're going to need to find more.
Beware, there may be gore.
You are mine, Batman.
Fuck you. Full crappy.
Tick-tock.
Your shtick is weird. A lot of projectiles. Take out cute little pupper pieces.
I have your scent.
Okay, hold on. We got Sniffle Sneezy. And now for due time, my love. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Wouldn't there be more next? Than enough spores in this little dude you butts it. That's freaky as hell. Is a scientist. He is making proper pissed. Crockpot. Got one or two more. To 106 meters. So we're going this way. pop out on me? Sure. That was awesome. Oh.
I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
We'll just do it. Seems like it'll work for me. As long as Croc's making more noise than you. Uh-oh.
Hungry Batman.
I'm ticklish. Oh crap. Okay. I guess we
can run from me.
Well, run. Run at least. Oh. This is a terrible angle. To the cave, do some synthesizing. Like it ain't no thing. Let's get Upagrad and. Dude, can we do triple rings? Triple ringing. It's a ring of tang. Sure, I guess. Triple rings all around.
Around town.
Could, oh, can we Can we triple ring him? Well, we can only double ring him now, but... Pshaw! That's right. So glad we got that upgrade. Alright. I'm not sure the last time we took a section break. Feels like it might have been a little while ago. I think this is a good place to stop. We kicked crotch in the croc. Croc in the crotch? There we go. Croc in the crotch! Wiggles, adorable as ever. So, we're gonna hold right here, my friends.